Hi everybody, this is Bailey, and today I'm playing Broken Shell, which is a cute little puzzle game about hermit crabs. Look at how cute these little guys are. Aww. Oh, and they broke her shell too! Oh no. Look what you've done. Okay, it seems to be point and click. Come on. Come on, buddy. Let's go this way. Let's go find our friend. Look at how pretty this is. She's so sad. Come on. Aww. Come on. It's okay. We'll find you a new one. That's what hermit crabs do. Oh, pretty flower. Here. Yep. Aww. Aww. I like that she's got eyelashes. That's... What are those attached to? Alright. Now we're happy. Let's keep going this way. Oh my gosh, look at that. Ah, amazing. Love when you can just kind of click on the background of a game and it just does stuff. That was a good description. I just like when there's little details like that. Look at the whale! Oh, that's great. I love whales. Hi, buddy. Aww. Now the whales are friends too. Oh, that's fantastic. So, it said in the description that this is like a little puzzle game. So I assume at some point we'll reach a puzzle. Oh. That's gross. Some pollution. It's not really a good spot for a no fishing sign. I feel like nobody's gonna be able to see that. Oh. Okay. So I gotta clear up the trash. Oh no! Here, help them. There we go. There you go, little guys. Bye. Oh. Oh, go help him. My crab wife just left me. What's going on here? A shell. Oh yeah, my crab wife will love this. Oh, okay. Inventory. Got it. Alright, let's go find my crab wife. Ooh, a bucket. Ah! Oh no! Help him. The hooks! Oh, my crab wife! Oh, something happened to my crab wife. Oh no! There's this thingy. Okay, I have that. That, I don't know if it's part of it. Nope. Okay, he can't reach. So, is there anything over here that might help? Oh, there's this guy. And this thing. Still not tall enough. Hey, buddy. Wake up, man. How do I... Oh. No, that's not gonna do it. Alright, let's try to hit it with this. Come on. Alright, go this way a little farther. Can I turn that off? Oh, there's another little lever over here. There we go. Okay. Got it. Now if I do this, I've got to find a way to close the red one, I guess. Looks like I need another wheel. Can't go any further that way. I was gonna say, there's a wheel. That's pretty squarely in the foreground. Come on! You are not a very strong little fella. Okay. Hold on, crab wife. Okay, I can't go any further that way, so whatever I need, it's all over here. Nope. Just try some things, alright? That didn't do it. Can I hit this again? No, it says that we're done with that wheel. All right, what about... No? Like, pretty clearly what I need to do is find something to turn this to close that. But there doesn't seem to be any other objects. Alright, well, let's go touch everything that I can touch a couple more times. Oh! Oh! Alright. I guess you have to hit him twice? Sure, why not? That makes sense. Alright. Go put this wheel on. Oh, right. There we go. Now. Alright. Now this is doing something. Oh. Okay. Got it. Made some bubbles happen. But what does it mean? Oh, nice. Great. Give him the fruit. Have this. You know, this isn't actually what blobfishes look like in the ocean. Fun fact. Oh, come on. Come on, buddy. Let's keep going. They actually only look like this once they're removed from the deep sea pressure. Gotta walk a little slower. Because their body sort of like rapidly expands when they're removed from the deep sea because of the high pressure environment that they usually live in. Alright. He had his little fruit snack. Let's go. But yeah, in the bottom of the ocean, they actually look a lot more like normal fish. Come on. Come on, buddy. I'm assuming that that's gonna set off the other bubbles. Yep, there we go. Alright. And let's go on over. Now we'll be able to get up here. Just like that. Oh, boy, okay. Oh. This is... What is happening? Oh, it can't touch the red. Okay. Understood. There we go. And that is how you pick a lock. Yeah, I freed my crab wife. Here, crab wife. How do I give her the shell? I can't get into my inventory. Well, I guess we're going this way. This is very cute. Oh, and there's our little friends. They're doing good. Taking a little nap. Oh, and that's our house. Let's go. Wow, just like Finding Nemo. Play my crab flute. Oh yeah, now we can give her the shell. Okay. Where's my mouse? There it is. Here you are, crab wife. Uh-oh. They took my crab wife again! Oh, then they took me. Aw. Man, that was just like the end of the SpongeBob movie. Or. Yeah. Close to the end. Alright, well, I enjoyed that demo. Hope you all enjoyed that as well. There'll be a link to it in the description down below. Thank you very much for watching, and I hope you have a good day. Goodbye!